I'm majoring in biological oceanography. My thesis is looking at fisheries and their connection with habitats in Tanzania in eastern Africa. And I'd never been to Africa before, and the environment and the people and the cities were completely different from anything I'd seen before, and very interesting. LSU has provided a great opportunity for me, and it is transforming me to become a more interdisciplinary scientist. I'm Matt Robertson. I'm a master's student in oceanography at the College of Coastline and Environment. I hope to impact the world by applying the knowledge and skills that I'm getting at LSU to improving fisheries management and the sustainability of fisheries both in the U.S. and throughout the world. The mangroves are a type of coastal forest which is taking over in Louisiana, but it's been present all over the world for quite a while, and it helps to protect coasts, and it also provides a habitat for different animals, including fish, which is what I happen to study. Going to Tanzania with a whole group of professors and graduate students was very beneficial because it helped me learn from the different research that they're doing and actually help with their research as well. I worked with another graduate student here in the College of the Coast and Environment, Mario Hernandez. Through the work that we've done in Tanzania, we'll be able to better understand which habitats fish live in, how the fisheries are operating in these villages, and how those things are related. Or while working with local Tanzanians, we exchanged knowledge on our understanding of ecosystems and their understanding of ecosystems. And together, we were able to better understand how we can work to improve the situations that they're found in. So despite so many differences, once along the coast, we actually saw quite a resemblance to Louisiana with the mangroves and the marsh platforms that happen to be in this area. And the work that we're doing there may actually be able to apply to Louisiana as well. My success at LSU will contribute to an increased understanding of fisheries and coastal research in Louisiana, and I'm proud to be a part of LSU's success. After I graduate, I plan to move on to a PhD in fisheries science, and LSU's really provided me the opportunity to do that.